Salut up.
Good morning.
Salut down. Report Kader dan Arbang Sekara with 25 followers from Civil Airport Engineering, Bedford Bravo, requesting permission to enter the room.
Good morning, come please.
Keluar mat.
Attention, steady seat. Report 26 cadets are ready for English laboratory practice.
Continue.
Continue. Before we start the practice, let's pray. Finish. At ease.
Good morning.
Okay guys, today we are going to discuss about simple present tense.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
Report Cadet Miguel from Civil Airport Engineering, Bedford Bravo, requesting permission to ask a question.
Yeah.
Excuse me, I'm still confusing about the using of simple present. So could you please explain more detail about the regular habits or daily routine?
Thank you for the questions. Okay, the use of the first use of simple present is regular habits or daily routine is for use the simple present to express the idea that an action is repeated or usual. The action can be a habit, a hobby, a daily event, or something that often happens.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Okay, can you give me the explanation of the function simple present for scheduled events in the near future? Yeah.
Excuse me, ma'am. Cadet Delvira from Civil Airport Engineering Bedford Bravo requesting permission to answer the question.
Permission granted.
Okay. Speakers occasionally use simple presents to talk about scheduled events in the near future. This is most commonly done when talking about public transportation, but it can be used with other scheduled events as well.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes?
Yes, Aran, request permission to use headset.
Permission granted.
Yes, thank you, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
Cadet Reno from Civil Airport Engineering Bedford Bravo request permission to go to lavatory.
Permission granted.
Yes, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Cadet Reno from Civil Airport Engineering Bedford Bravo request permission to rejoin the class.
Permission granted.
Yes, ma'am.
Anybody can give your idea or your comment about the grammar rules? Yes?
Excuse me, ma'am. Cadet Naval Adam Pratama from Civil Airport Engineering Bedford Bravo request permission to give comment.
Permission granted.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. So I think for grammar rules, first, to form the simple present, we add S to the infinitive of the verb in the third person singular, like he, she, or it.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yes, ma'am, you're welcome.
Excuse me, ma'am. Cadet Rostim from Civil Airport Engineering Bedford Bravo request help to fix the headset because I can't hear the sound from the headset.
Permission granted.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, that is our last discussion about the simple tense. Any questions?
Clear enough, ma'am.
Okay, if you have no question, thank you very much for your participation today. Good morning.
Good morning.
Tension. Steady sit. The practice has been completed. Report over.
Dismissed.
Dismissed. After the practice, let's pray. Finish at ease.
There.